Like hundreds of millions of other people on YouTube, they think it is only getting worse, but the rest seem to still think it's getting better, which for me is just not right. One of the things that made YouTube worse in the first place was with the dislike counts being removed, which I mean you can still see them on YouTube, but for 7 months it has been completely removed unless you use the return YouTube dislike, which really hurts. And shorts feed, that's bad as well. Not one of the things that made YouTube mad though. The next one is with increased strictness for me, and it was not good. It was just not supposed to be there at all, until then. Another real thing was when YouTube removed the option to sort by oldest on mobile, and even if I'm on a playlist, that's the same. Not sure if it's like this for me right now, but I'm not sure why you're able to see this on a computer. And now, removing the option to hide subscriber counts is much worse. Like, seriously. Over the last year, all of this happened, and there are 6 things I don't like, and only 1 which I like after all this.